Some mornings I would wake up literally vibrating the words and sounds of a psalm. Rather than constrain us through its complex structure, liturgy took us beyond our small human.